Let me explain something to you, Vince.
One, please. Love is the knife.
When I was a kid, we had nothing. Father worked hard.
One, please. Love is the knife.
He didn't work smart, though. And I swore I was never gonna be like him. I was gonna make something of myself. Looking back, I realize how smart he was. Because he kept our family together. He stayed with my mother till the very end.
Laura, where the hell are you?
Maybe times are different. Maybe people aren't supposed to spend their whole lives together anymore. I don't know. But Laura and I have a life together. May not be perfect. But it's our life, hers and mine, and I'm not going to let anybody take it from us.
Okay. Give me a couple of days. You wanna know what's going on? Here, right there, have a look.
Call it out one more time! Look, you know there's only one thing you can do to get out of this.
I do love her. If anybody is screwing around with her, I'll kill the son of a bitch myself.